Hello everybody, welcome back. We are doing a unboxing and from Toys R Us, and we have, as you know from the title, and I already showed you. So this unboxing will be I already read the instruction. You can hang this way, you can put the wheels up and stuff. Okay, I will put this in mode so I can. Sorry, I need to open it. Okay. Here we are here. And you can see we can't be this thing where you can hang in the wall. I think. Okay. Get the plane. You can see. Can go up, you can go down. It's like an actual plane. You can just buy it. I don't think this can be good for my collection. Like, how can I put it in like the toy of my plane set? Okay, and here it is. It's like blue. It's obviously blue. Who wouldn't like blue? And what's it? The its name is what? Jetstreamer can fly in the air, but I don't think I will do this type of thingy. So you don't know. You guys didn't saw the instructions. It's just obviously there. Okay, I guess you guys can pause the video. There's one more thing inside the box. It's the manual instructions. Okay, see, this is just like a thing. No batteries required. There was actually two planes in the Toys R Us. One was that this was the third one. And it was like, I found it. I was like, I better get this one because, and Modern Warfare says it's also the best. So. So, but I wish the wheels over here were realistic. Okay. Hope you guys enjoy this video and hope you all have a good day. Goodbye. But the last look for a plane, and this one's gonna be a part review. Okay, we are back. I don't know, wonder what's this thing for. Is this like a fan bow or something? Better be. Okay, thank you all for watching. But officially, and goodbye.